very blessed this day to have Davina as your wife, your partner in life. And you are to so love your wife that the acceptance, the understanding, as well as the support that she finds in your love will truly provide for her the security to express her in her beauty and life. By seeing the good in Davina and by remaining loyally devoted to her, you will give her the strength to create more goodness in this world. Now with this understanding, Andrew, will you take Davina to be your wife? And will you pledge to her your faithfulness in all love and honor, in all duty and service, in all faithfulness and tenderness to live with her and to cherish her in your sacred union of marriage? Tell her that. And Davina, you also are very blessed this day to have Andrew as your husband. And you are to so love your husband that he might find within himself a greater sense of who he is and who he is meant to be. And by seeing the good in Andrew, and by giving to him with all of your heart your acceptance, your approval, and your appreciation, you will give your husband the strength to stand for what is just and what is right and also good in this world. Now with this understanding, Davina, will you take Andrew to be your husband? And will you pledge to him your faithfulness in all love and honor, in all duty and service, in all faithfulness and tenderness to live with him and to cherish him in your sacred union of marriage? Tonight.